So it's how fast you can pick up characters, but better in this game in general. Yeah, I think so. It does help. Unsafe. Threw him out of the corner. Not the best idea. Oh, we're going for a tech grab as well there.
Round two, fight.
Wrong one. I whiffed everything there. Okay, that were a bit of a confirm. We're starting to get it. Major panic.
Total con wins.
Yeah, I threw in the unblockable. How's Kortle? It seems okay. I'm going through that period where I need to remember everything. Which, didn't want that. Nice. Nope. Okay, that didn't work. Tried to tick grab him about too far away.
Tango down.
Round two, fight.
You don't expect shit like that because I'm trying to think of my own character right now. That's the difficulty in learning new characters. You don't think about what the opponent's doing. You're concentrating so much on yourself. Once that clicks, then you can start concentrating on what the opponent's doing. That would have been very easy to block if I was just in control of my character.
Round one, fight!
Yeah. tried to tech grab. Wasted it, lad.
Round two, fight.
What's his other thing? What's his other one? Three times a row, you mean the command throw?
Fatality. Kotal Kahn wins.
I wonder how Shao Kahn's gonna be. Oh, shit. When you're learning him, you was just use the Emperor one and changed. Oh, yeah, I went to this one quite fast. Oh, shit, a noob. I know noob's moveset, though. That's at least something good. But as I said, I'm fighting against myself more than the people I'm versing right now. Meant to tech throw, fucked up. You don't want to get hit by that, man. Oh, is that unblockable? Wow, that's unblockable. Huh. Too far away. You could just duck it though.
Final round. Fight!
Fuck, I don't know the boxes! Wait, what? Did them two combo? It's not about blocking, it's trying to get in and trying to figure out my spacing. Once I get in, I'm, you know, I can do a bit better, but I don't know my spacing.
Fatality. Noob Saibot wins.
I'm so tempted just to go to like a character I know just to beat him really quick, but that's not the point of this. Alright. David vs. Goliath. That's the point. It's supposed to be difficult. Donnie, thank you for the prime. You get to keep Camos and the cage that Google. Do talk to you in 1 sec, man. Out of the corner though. No, it's so close! Yes! Fuck off! How do I, I can't remember his fatality. Oh, I was second game, boys. Oh. Fucking hell, man. Yeah, I know I did the unsafe almost loss, but that's why I'm fighting myself. I'm not fighting the other people, I'm fighting myself. Back forward, one close.